I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop Siri announcing who's calling you on your iPhone. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Whether you enabled Siri announcing phone calls on your iPhone on your own, or someone did it as a prank, there are plenty of situations where Siri announcing who's calling you may be less than ideal. Thankfully, Apple makes it super easy to turn the feature off. Now let's walk through the steps to stop Siri announcing who's calling you on your iPhone. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on your settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Phone in the list of options. The Phone menu is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the Allow Phone to Access section and then tap Announce Calls in this section. You'll land on the Announce Calls screen. Step 4. Tap to place a checkmark next to Never. Going forward, your iPhone will no longer announce incoming calls. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.